Moved with pity, he stretched out his hand and touched him and said to him,
I will. Be clean.